Hi friend, in this video I'm gonna talking about how to make your computer screen in two displaying. So one display in your computer and other different in your TV. So let's first I start to show to you how you do this. Go to desktop and click right and select screen resolution. From screen resolution go to the multi displaying and select extend this display, okay, and click OK. Now you have two separate displaying, one in your computer and other in your TV. So to move from your TV to so now the mouse in your computer, you show the cursor. So to move the mouse to other screen, just move the mouse to the right, and you will see the mouse in the computer screen. Now you can change the computer screen display, so you can open anything. Please, like you see, now you see this. You can open anything in that screen. So like. Okay, so you create a new folder. Good. So now this is the screen in your TV and this screen in your computer. So you have two different screens. Thank you for watching.